we're releasing a brand new sharing experience. This experience has new functionality as well as a new user interface. Let's take a look at some of the changes in this release. So you'll see right off the bat, we have a new sharing dialog that will be released. This dialog has the option to share to people in your organization using a link. So if you click on this option right here, you'll be able to change the settings for this link. So you'll be able to change who the link works for. So for example, if you have people in your organization selected, this means that the link will work for internal users that are within your organization. So that excludes guest users. And then you also have the option for sharing the link with people with existing access, which means that they already have permissions to the content. And then you'll also have an option here to specify specific people that you want the link to work for. And then you'll see that there's some additional settings that work when you're granting access with the link. You can allow recipients to either reshare the report or you can also allow them to build content off the report. So let's say we're gonna go ahead and uncheck this. So meaning that in this case, people in your organization will just be able to view the report using this link. So we'll go ahead and click apply. And so there you see the restatement of what the link can do and who the link works for. Now we can go ahead and click copy link. And then I can go and share this link with people in my organization. And when they click on it, they'll be able to view the report. Now let's take a look at other capabilities with this new experience. So if we relaunch the share dialog, you'll see that there is a context menu in the top right corner called More Options. Go ahead and click on that and then click Manage Permissions. So here we have this new Manage Permissions pane. And this is where we'll be able to see both the links that give access as well as who has direct access to the content. So you can do some lightweight management here by either removing certain links, quickly modifying who has access to the links, or simply seeing what links are available and who they give access to and what access is within that link. And let's say, for example, if you want to quickly add users for direct access, you can do that by clicking the plus icon here that says grant people access. So let's go ahead and add a new user here. So let's add a coworker. And let's just turn off email notifications for now. And let's say, let's give them share permissions, but not build. And then we can go ahead and click grant access. And there you'll see that they now have direct access. So if you need to do more than lightweight editing of the permissions, either for the links that give access or for the direct access, the people that have direct access, you can click the advanced option in the corner. And then we'll navigate you to the main management page. And here you'll see that for this report, there's three different pivots here. This is where you'll be able to see the links that give access to the content. You'll be able to see direct access, and then any pending access requests would be here. So let's go to direct access. And let's say I want to change permissions for my coworker. I can go ahead and click the dot 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 menu. And let's say I want to actually remove their reshare. I can do that here. So you'll see that very similar to the old experience in terms of capabilities, but just a new user interface. For those that are sharing other types of content, such as dashboards or paginated reports, it's important to note that these do not have the new link sharing experience, but they do have an upgraded dialog for direct access sharing. Another thing worth mentioning is that if you've made certain filters or slicer changes, or even personalized certain visuals on the report, and you want to include those changes when you share it, you can only do so in the Grant People Access dialog by selecting Include My Changes. We don't have this capability in link sharing yet, but we do plan to add that in the near future. We really hope that you'll like this new sharing experience and it'll make it a lot simpler for you to share reports to people. And also note that we do plan on making more investments, so please give us your feedback, and we hope to make improvements along the way.